converting a lot of altitude back into a lot of airspeed. Sean stops at 18 feet above the ground. Right knife edge flight through ribbon number one. Left knife edge through number two and immediately to invert it to take out that third and final ribbon. Ladies and gentlemen, a maneuver performed by no one else in the world today. That is Sean D. Chucker and the one-of-a-kind triple ribbon cut. Provided database, middleware, and collaboration products, application development tools, and professional services for businesses and organizations worldwide. We invite you to attend Oracle Open World 2010, the world's largest event dedicated to helping enterprises harness the power of information. Oracle Open World will be held September 19th through the 23rd at the Moscone Center in San Francisco, California. But right now, it starts on the 45. This snap outside, snap and a half to climbing knife edge flight. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the slider.